the halls of Trhds Academy, where talent and dreams once thrived, a shadow has fallen. Ever since Madeline arrived, things haven't been quite the same. One by one, students have begun to change, acting out and causing chaos. Now yet another student fell under this mysterious spell. Trhds Academy's been hit by a whirlwind of mischief. With the curtain rising on this new chapter, who knows if Trhds Academy will ever be the same.
Hey, did you guys see what was posted on the student bulletin?
Of course we did. It's what everyone ever talks about.
I mean, how can we not? Seriously, what if one of us is next?
Stop scaring her like that.
I'm just messing with you, girlie. There's nothing to worry about.
Who could even be behind this anyway? No one is this cruel to start corrupting students.
Corruption is an overstatement. They're finally showing their true colors, that's all.
50k diamonds for finding out who's behind all this mess?
Oh, they could do better with convincing me to go after whoever it is.
Maybe it's not a bad idea to get some more diamonds.
Isn't 50k diamonds the amount you need to buy the heels you've been wanting?
I suppose it is, but it's way too much work for me.
What if we get someone else to do it for us?
Nobody in their right mind would do that.
Nobody except Madeline.
All right. Bring the girl over here.
Yoo-hoo! Madeline! Over here!
Huh?
I have a request for you.
And it is...
We need you to find out who's corrupting the students.
And once you do, we'll let you sit at our table. Once.
Well, it would be a good way for Boogles to leave me alone. I'll do it.
Fabulous. You have 2 days. Who's bad? Better get going.
Must get over to it right away. I did what you asked. Please, spare Madeline.
Oh, Zach, I'm afraid it's too late.